Would you break into a kickboxer's house and kick him?